Yeah, I think that's probably the longest it's ever taken to for me to kill a brute.
You did it.
My for God. Sure.
Come on, we must get out of here.
Oh, I accidentally shot my contact beam there.
Where are you going? The water tunnels are this way.
We'll be crawling with those things.
The water.
I'm sorry, but your friends are dead. There's no way they could survive down there, and neither can we. We must get to the tram station.
I agree. Fuck going that way.
What were you and your friends doing on board the Ishimura? I thought there was a no-fly order.
Don't you know?
Oh, hey.
This is all happening in the colony, too.
Oh, dear.
Emma. no, thank you. Thank you.
Oh no, that sound.
Oh shit. Okay. Here they come. The hell's that thing? Is that the bad thing you flying? The infector? Dude, why don't you look down? Help me. Quit looking at that thing. There's a fucking necky in front of us. Come on. I guess I killed it. Hmm. What are you looking at? Ah. There we go. Oh, health. Damn it. No. Damn it. Yes, I got it. Oh, I recognize this room. This is the hydroponics. Dead Space 1. Oh shit. Damn it! Ooh, ooh, ooh. If I could just grab that, this is gonna hurt. Oh, I missed. Shit, shit, shit. God damn it, I can't think straight right now. There we go. Not what to do. Alright. Good to know that contact beam is as good as it is clearing out hordes of zombies than it is in Death Space 1 and 2. Damn it. What the hell is going on? Get off me, Necky. Ah, give me the health. He barely went up. Give me that. Give me, give me, give me. Having that same problem where I'm carrying way too many weapons. I should have something for close combat. Something for long range. And then that's it. Or at least they're all in a line here. This makes it easier. Dude. Frickin' die already. Get closer. There you go. Really liking this gun. Making my work easier. Oh, cool. That's awesome. I like how none of them are going towards Lexine. Just me. They don't like Indian people, I guess. Take that! These are really good for the leapers. I think that's what they're called. I call them scorpions. The problem is, they keep their distance way too long. And I can only hold on to that thing for so long. Saw blade. There we go. Oh, it's a black one. That's why it's taking so long to kill. That flying thing. Damn it. Get off my face. It reminds me of those face huggers and aliens. Damn it. Keep going. Oh my god, there's way too many scorpions in there. And that fucking thing keeps. Oh my god. Come on. Oh, hell. Peace. Man, I needed that. God damn it! Can't. Die already! Fucking asshole. I'm almost dead. Hit it. Did I get it? Yes. Fucking Christ. Shoot it, shoot it. There we go. Oh, health. I need it. Oh. There we go. Oh, I only have 4 bullets. Oh, shit. Oh, please, let's leave. Thank you.
Get in the elevator.
It's not an elevator.
Where are we going?
Atmosphere control. It's the fastest route to the transmission.
Contact beam and pulse rifle is what I should just be carrying. Oh, shit.
There's something coming.
Oh, there's a lot of somethings coming. Believe me. I see one in the pounce. I don't think so. Oh, damn it. Timed it wrong. There you go. Fucking love the contact beam. It's an anti-scorpion. What am I supposed to be looking for? Oh, there's something in that room. Oh, damn it. Health, I'll take it. Oh, blue shiny thing. Oh, no, 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 no. Damn it. Huh. Oh, shit. Hey.
Oh,
you guys.
Shit. Lexine.
Weller.
Eckhart.
Thank God.
I told you they were still alive.
We're alive. No thanks to you, Doctor.
That's enough, Eckhart. You'd have run too if you had the chance. I'm happy we didn't lose you.
Thanks to Dr. Hoyle. She saved my life.
Yes, I
a
did.
A cop, a grunt, and a suit. Quite the team.
Don't get me started.
What are you doing there?
Trying to trap those creatures in the water tunnels. But I can't work out how to shut down the water flow system.
Oh, see, y'all are the ones who did this.
Hydroponics is my domain, remember?
Great, get on it.
Is he in charge?
He likes to think so.
We were headed for the tram station.
Push
to get
that
to the
button.
Bay.
Funny, so were we. McNeil with me. We can scout the route while the doc does her thing.
I'm coming to.
Alright, we're just gonna
sure.
Look at it.
Eckhart, stay here and keep the doc safe.
Of course.
You take good care of her, okay? If it weren't for Dr. Hoyle, I wouldn't be here.
I'm not a miracle worker, dear. Your injuries still need time to heal. Take care of yourself.
I think we're gonna probably get rushed in here or something.
Lexine said you were an executive. She didn't say your name was Eckhart. Warren Eckhart, isn't it?
That's right. Executive Director
of Colonial Mining Operations. I know. You transferred to the Ishimura just a few weeks ago.
Worst bloody career move in my life. Nice to know my reputation precedes me.
Sure it does. You're the one who switched all the personnel after they found the marker. One day, I had an assistant who'd been with me 3 years. The next, I found myself working with a grad student
about
who spent
shoot
her
off.
Lunch hour praying to the marker.
Staff rotation is standard policy, Doctor. Resource distribution is my responsibility.
Never talk to shit somebody who has a gun.
And what about seeking into every corner of the ship? Is that
never
your responsibility
well.
Too?
I fail to see what difference someone's faith makes, Doctor.
Look around, you stupid markerhead. This awful
yeah,
markerhead. Mess is what difference it makes. If you think it doesn't...
Oh!
Shoot! Sick!
No, Doctor!
No, Doctor! My God has very different plans.
Oh, shit. Boss battle. Or not! What am I supposed to shoot? No. Oh. Well, there went a good doctor. Hope you guys enjoyed that. I'll see you guys in the next chapter.